ریاضت کے یہی دل ہے بڑھاپے میں کہاں ہمت جو کچھ کرنا ہو اب کر لو ابھی نوری
سبحان اللہ سبحان اللہ. What more can I say? Imam Mustafa Raza Research Center, the aim and objective of Imam Mustafa Raza Research Center is Maslake Ala Hazrat.
Subhan Allah, Subhan Allah.
That is an absolute aim. It is Maslake Ala Hazrat. And Alhamdulillah, what Hazrat Maulana Arif and Al-Hajj Janab Asad Iqbal have done is they have passed our message to you. They have passed our message to you, and so fortunate that we are getting the message of Maslake Ala Hazrat in the presence of the protector of Maslake Ala Hazrat. Huzur Muhaddis Kabir, I am telling you, this is a reality, and it's not because we are doing this program. But the reality is that the Shu'ara read, the Naat reciters read, they say beautiful kalams, but the blessing and the ruhaniyat of the mahfil is because of Huzur Muhaddis Kabir being here.
Subhanallah, beshak.
It is because of Huzur Muhaddis Kabir being here, because Huzur Taj Sharia himself said that the guardian of Maslake Ala Hadrat in this zamana is Muhaddis Kabir.
Subhanallah.
He is the guardian.
Allahu Akbar. Ya Rasulallah.
He is not just any guardian. Remember, he is not just any guardian. He is the guardian appointed by Ala Hazrat.
Subhanallah, Subhanallah.
He is appointed by Ala Hadrat, and he is appointed by Huzur Taj Sharia as the deputy of Ala Hadrat, who calls him the guardian of Maslake Ala Hadrat. So I don't care what anybody may feel or think, but Alhamdulillah, we are the most lucky people today.
Subhanallah,
we are the most lucky people today that we are sitting in the Saya Rahmat of the protector and the guardian of Maslake Ala Hadrat today. And the barakat of this mahfil is because of Hazrat. The barakat of this mahfil is because of Hadrat and the saya karam of Huzur Taju Sharia that is over us. And people tell me, you know, and I'm going to be very blunt and end today's mahfil with this. People tell me that you only know two things. You only know two things. One is Taju Sharia, one is Muhaddis Kabir. You only know two things. Don't you know anything more than that? I always say, I don't need to know anything more than that.
Subhanallah, Subhanallah.
Right now, I don't need to know anything more than that. Allah has given me two eyes. One is Taju Sharia, one is Muhaddis Kabir.
Subhanallah, Subhanallah.
Two eyes are sufficient. You don't need a third one. And through the blessing of them, we get the blessing of all the pious people.
Subhanallah.
Hold their daman. You may not realize this today. You may not realize this today that we are having mahfil and we're having mahfil enat, and Asad Bhai has read so beautifully, and Hazrat Maulana Arif and Maulana Shahid, etc. But you may not realize this today, that you're not just sitting in a mosque, you are sitting under the shade of the mercy of the beloved Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And you may not realize how lucky you are that today your name has been written amongst those people who sat at the feet of one of the awliya and the great wali of his zamana. Your name has been written, you have been given this opportunity. And let me tell you, the blessing that we take from these great personalities is what keeps us the way they are. As Maulana Kesar said, and I'm making a very open and a very public statement. Many people say Maulana Aftab, as Maulana Kesar said, is very heavy. Weight-wise, I am very heavy. Weight-wise, I am very heavy. And if people think that I am heavy, and I'm making a very, very public statement, if people think that I am heavy because I follow these personalities and because I stay firm on Maslake Ala Hadrat, then may Allah make me more heavier.
Subhanallah, Subhanallah.
May Allah make me more heavier.
Subhanallah.
Because this heaviness and this hardness is what we need. Beshak. We have been sleeping for too long.
Haq.
We have been sleeping for too long.
Beshak.
And Sulah Kulliyat is spreading like wildfire.
Allah, Allah.
It is spreading like fire and we're doing nothing about it. We have to become strong on Maslake Ala Hadrat.
Beshak.
And we have to follow these personalities, because you're not going to get to enter Jannat without them.
Haq.
They are going to drag you inside. You can't go by yourself.
Beshak.
They're going to grab you and drag you because you sat with them. So don't, and remember, don't play two sides. It doesn't work.
Haq.
Don't play two sides.
Haq.
It doesn't work. There is only one side. There is one side. And that is the side that you can see. And that is that of these great personalities. I just said this so that you understand what is the aim and objective. We don't do this mahfil so that we can get name and fame. And we don't do it so that we may earn any financial gain or anything. We are doing this because we want to spread maslaki ala Hazrat. That is the aim, that is the objective. Allah bless you and I. We thank Hazrat that he has, in his busy time, Hazrat hardly spends time in his own home. Hardly. Hazrat has given us every year this time to come to our mehfil since we started. We thank Hazrat for this. Hazrat Maulana Mufti Shuaib Raza, Hazrat Mufti Jamal Mustafa Sahab, Hazrat Maulana Mufti Maulana Arif Barkati Sahab, Maulana Shahid Raza, and Janab Asad Iqbal, and especially all our local ulama, the ulama from Johannesburg and all the other ulama that come here to support us. And I think one they come here is because it is the urs of Huzur Mufti Azim and Huzur Sadr Sharia, yes. But I think more than this also, they come because they're sitting in the presence of Huzur Muhaddis Kabir.
Subhanallah,
so
subhanallah.
This is a blessing. I thank one and all of you for being here tonight. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you. Stay firm. Don't play games. Stay firm. Because as he read one share, you have to show your face to Rasulullah. Sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Remember this. So don't play games. Stay
riyazat ke yahi dil hai buhape mein kaho himmat jo kuch karna ho ab kar lo abhi noori jawan.